Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I got an idea. I want to make for you a spy crab sandwich. I went out shopping earlier today getting all the ingredients that we're going to need to make the most wonderful sandwich that Team Fortress 2 could ever think of. Even better than the Heavy's Hand Sandwich. Hand sandwich? Even better than the Heavy's Ham Sandwich. So let's have a go at it. First of all, I got a French batard. It's like a baguette, but it's shorter and fatter, okay? Shorter and fatter, much like the spy crab himself. You know, everyone knows that spy crab gets down. Now, you're going to have to get your knife. Be very careful. You want a sharp-bladed knife, but you don't want to cut yourself, all right? Very, very sharp blades, these, okay? Any spy main knows you don't just go waving it around all willy-nilly, all right? And you stab towards your hand. You know, you got to hold your hand like this and stab towards your hand. And as you work down the bread, you'll eventually hit your hand, and it'll be wonderful. The medic will take care of you. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it at all. That's what medics are there for anyway, right? Just to help the spies? Because we all know they don't heal their teammates anyway, so. But we got our batard open. Oh, look at that. The steam rising off of that. It's delicious. Just cooked it this morning. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is I got me some blue plate mayonnaise. Blue, okay? Blue, very important. Not just any mayonnaise, blue plate mayonnaise. So we're gonna get some of that. I'm using a little bowl here. Let me show you. Use a little bowl. I just want some of the mayo in the bowl. Because what we're gonna do is get our red food coloring. Because we're spies, and that's how we roll. Now be very, very careful when you do this. You only want like a drop, just the teeniest, tiniest bit of coloring. And you watch as I pour it all in. I bet I'm gonna pour in a whole bunch. One drop, one drop. Ooh, there we go, half the container. You know, one drop or half the container, that works good. Just mix that all around. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Doesn't that look delicious already? All right, so we're going to slather this on. Now that we've got our disguised mayonnaise, we'll get that on the bread. All right, delicious, wonderful already. Now, what we're going to do is get some iceberg lettuce. Why iceberg lettuce? Because of spicicle, of course. Come on, work with me here. All right, we're going to get some iceberg lettuce. And also, you know, why lettuce? Why not some other salad? Because, you know, the spy, one of his voice lines is, let us begin, you know? I mean, you can't deny the fact that the spy likes lettuce. So we're going to get a little bit of lettuce on that. Delicious. Delicious. I can already taste it. I'm just salivating, thinking about eating this. You know what I'm saying? We need some creamy French dressing. Creamy French dressing. Why creamy French dressing? Why? Well, we all like hats, right? All us spies do like hats. Either our own hats or the disguises hat. And we'll just get a little bit of the creamy French dressing all over that. Delicious already. And extra virgin olive oil. Just a dash. Just a dash of extra virgin olive oil. Because, well, spy's son is a scout, so that's how we roll. We gotta represent the family. Just a dash. You don't want too much olive oil because, you know, then it just turns into a mushy mess now, doesn't it? That's disgusting. So if you're doing it right, it's already looking delicious and it's already looking something like this, right? Delicious. Oh, I'm just dreaming about the taste of this. Because next, you want yourself a proper French cheese. I'm picking some brie, but, you know, any French cheese will do, because anyone who's been a spy main knows that, you know, The spy in Team Fortress 2 is pretty cheesy, right? All the trick stabbing, all the hiding, all the cloaking that we do. So get yourself just the tiniest bit of French cheese to put on your spy crab sandwich. And I'm just going to cut off some brie here. Let's get it without cutting your hand. Remember, you don't want to cut your hand. Don't use your knife all just willy-nilly. All right, I'll get a little bit more of this brie, because I want enough to cover both sections of the sandwich. All right, delicious, delicious. Mwah. Bon appetit. That's French, you know. It means good eating or something. Lastly, well, not lastly, almost lastly, we want some imitation crab meat. It speaks for itself, right? Imitation crab meat. I mean, you spy crab, imitation crab, of course. Of course I hear you say. It's like, why didn't I think of that? And it's like, of course you haven't thought about that because you're not a spy main. What's going on? Only spy mains would think about something like this. Oh, I see they've used the childproof packaging here. Tell you what, nothing a good knife can't fix. Done. Just carve into it. And we get this yummy imitation crab meat all over our sandwich. Nom 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 nom. More crab meat. Nom 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 nom. Absolutely delicious. I can't think of anything else I would want on this, but there's absolutely one other thing that has to go on this sandwich. Let's put that down there. Have another good look at the sandwich. Okay, we got our meat, we got our brie, we got our salads. We need salt. What round of spy crabbing happens without a copious amount of salt? And I want you to put as much salt on this as you would have in your average Team Fortress 2 game, you know? Don't just stop at a little bit, you know? Let it get around. Let the salty tears flow, you know? That's enough. All right, let's close this back up. So here we go. We got our yummy, yummy sandwich here. And let's seal it with a backstab. There you go. Delicious, isn't it? I'm just salivating thinking about eating this. And it'll be my pleasure to do it live on camera for you right now. Because, I've been dying for this all day. I've been thinking about eating this sandwich live on camera, and it's gonna be delicious. It's not half bad. Oh, there it is. It takes a moment, but then the saltiness and the mix of flavors that do not go together whatsoever finally do hit you. Actually, while I go off camera for a moment, Amigabot, come have a taste of this delicious sandwich. Okay. It's absolutely wonderful.
Sure, I'm hungry like a dummy Joe, so, yeah.
Get down low where they can see you. There you go. Over the plate because, you know, we're classy. We don't drop crumbs everywhere. Isn't that nice? It's especially when you get a good chunk of brie in there with the imitation crab meat. It really just flows off your tongue and down the back of your throat. Wait a minute, I'm starting to think he likes it. Not too bad, huh? So there you go. Spy crab sandwich. Delicious. Fix it for your friends and family. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.
Non più dry farfalon amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle trovando a riposo, ma ci sento a dolcino d'amore.